My name is Bruno, and I am the regional director for the Americas region. In Americas, we have the regional office that is the capital of Brazil, Brasilia. So it's a beautiful country. We have a lot of ideas. We have a lot of people with innovative approach, and the countries in Americas, they are very open and they work a lot with the ITU. Americas is a very, very big continent with a lot of challenges, mainly in infrastructure, also in affordability of services. We have areas that are not covered yet by telecommunication. We have natural disasters. Hurricane season in the Caribbean starts in the middle of the year, and we are working with all countries in the Caribbean area to make this emergency telecommunication network. It's very interesting. The important thing in this project that it's not only one network per country, but it's an interconnected network. I am an engineer, so I work with the ITU since 18 years old. I always say that my work as the regional director is to help the staff to reach the objective. And for me, working at ITU is an honor and a privilege. And telecommunication is my life.